Drama is one thing. You becoming mighty is another thing. And it takes a mighty man to handle drama. So I said, if you don't carry the presence of God, any other thing you carry, including your title and your staff of office, is irrelevant. A preacher without the anointing is an ordinary motivational speaker. A drama minister without the anointing is an ordinary player. A music minister without the anointing is an ordinary musician. The anointing is what makes the difference. The anointing is what makes the difference. The anointing of David was what brought the difference. Acts chapter 10, verse 38. How God anointed Jesus with what? Holy Ghost and power. Who did what? Who went about doing good? He was healing the sick. He was raising the dead. He was doing all sorts of things by the anointing. How God anointed him. The anointing made a difference. Even the storytelling of Jesus Christ was not ordinary. That's why it's having impact. So don't just say that Jesus Christ in the New Testament and Jesus Christ in the book of Matthew. In the Gospels, he used to tell stories. So we are also doing drama. It is not about math, my brother. It is about anointing. It's not about what you know. It's about what you carry. So when people are saying that, why are you doing drama? Is drama in the Bible? It is not about that. See, my brother, carry anointing. That's the thing. I've heard people coming to me and asking, is it in the Bible? See, my problem is not that if drama is in the Bible or not. See, I have tried this thing. It worked for me. I have proven it. That's why I'm sticking to it. And I can tell you my proof just as David has told Saul. And then I came up with a particular post on Facebook. I said, see, I will not be able to show you in the Bible that drama, the Bible says drama is in the Bible. But I can give you biblically proven evidence of signs following drama ministrations. Biblically proven. That's one I can show you. But I can't be going about in the Bible that is drama written in the Bible. Enough of all this debate and whatever thing is going on. Face your work. Fulfill your ministry. Make full proof of your ministry. That is what God is asking. That's what